The Fox 8i team obtained this dash camera video, which shows a driver desperate to get away from Euclid police officers ramming two cruisers around 6:50 Thursday morning on East 222nd Street. After a few seconds, the driver got away and took off at a high rate of speed.
Somebody could have got killed.
Euclid Police Captain Jeff Cutright said the incident happened after an officer noticed the car was in the middle of the street at a traffic light and not moving. The officer went to check if everything was okay and found three people asleep inside the vehicle, including the driver.
Two police cars came and pinned the car in before we wake the guy up so that it immobilizes the vehicle.
But when the driver woke up, he found a way to escape.
Began putting the car in drive and reverse, ramming two police vehicles, at which time he was able to slide the vehicles back due to icy conditions and flee the scene westbound on Interstate 90.
The police chief tells us that the officers involved were not injured, but two of the cruisers did suffer heavy damage.
The chief said both cruisers will need costly repairs.
I would assume that these repairs will cost several thousand dollars. They generally do. And every time that they're out of service, it's one less vehicle that we have available to us to respond to calls for service.
Police are now looking for the suspect and the vehicle.
There was no visible plate on the car. So if anybody has any information, and it's going to have some front end and rear end damage too.
In Euclid, Peggy Gallick, Fox 8 iTeam.